Good morning, students. Today we are going to start third chapter, which is subtraction. As you have already done in your previous class, what the difference is? Difference is that value when you subtract a smaller number from a greater number, the result is called as the difference. Today we will do the properties of subtraction. So here are the properties. First property is, if 0 is subtracted from a number, the difference is the number itself. Means when we subtract 0 from a given number, the answer is the number itself. For example, when we subtract 0 from 16,789, then we get the answer 16,789, means the number itself. Second property is, 1 subtracted from a number gives the predecessor of the number as the difference. Means when we subtract 1 from a given number, then we get the predecessor of that number. For example, when we subtract 1 from 4698, then we get 4697. This is the predecessor of this number. Similarly, when we subtract 1 from 17270, then we get the answer 17269. So third property is, a number subtracted from itself gives 0 as the difference. Means when we subtract the same number, then we get the answer 0. For example, when we subtract 24,583 and 24,583, means we are subtracting here the same numbers, then we get the answer 0. Similarly, when we subtract 6,452 minus 6,452, then we get the answer 0. So these are the properties of subtraction chapter. I have sent you the worksheet. Solve those questions by using these properties. Thank you.